Everyone, and we're back. I'm Juliet, and I'm in the driver's seat.
I'm Zach, and I'm in the back seat.
And we're doing it wrong, and this is Undertale. And we're right where we left off last time. Alright, so...
Although we're gonna have to go back for gift drop.
Yeah.
Your Pay kid. No attention to the fluff ball behind the curtain.
Oh, motherfucker. Fuck.
Bet.
Fuck it.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. Ooh.
Almost.
Just pet the damn dog. Okay.
Motherfucker!
Okay, heal yourself. Use your ice cream. Is this as sweet as you? Creating a power field that prevent. Oh, Jesus. Ugh.
Motherfucker!
Okay, play with the dog. So, throw for the dog to fetch, splats on the ground, your dog picks up all the snow in the area and brings it to you.
Mother!
So pet the dog, it sinks its entire weight into you. Your movement's slow, but you still haven't pet enough. Okay. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Pet capacity is 40%. Fuck. You pet decisively. Pet capacity, oh thank god. The dog flops over with its legs hanging in the air.
Motherfucker!
We'll be right back.
Don't give him my money.
Okay, I'm not gonna give you your money.
See? Yeah, I'm deaf, right? Don't.
Save point, heal.
Yes. Don't die. See, I'm wondering if you could do that one backwards, like spiral backwards.
Maybe. Got gift draw. Time to greater dog.
Cause it looks like a pom pom, and it turns out to be an asshole.
Okay, this is me trying the greater dog fight.
Cause I'm already upset. Yes. And we wasted an episode already, so we're just...
Nope, 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 not fighting Greater Dog. It's the Greater Dog. Greater Dog. Greater Dog. Beckett.
This should have four bars.
Damn it! What the fuck? Item. You're super spiffy. Jesus.
Wow, you're worse than I am.
Oh, you shut your fucking mouth.
Hey, at least I didn't lose 10 points in the first two. Fourth worse.
That's on the ground. Grab a pistol of snow in the area, brings it to you. Now dog is very tired. Puts its head on you. Jesus.
BRB. Give me a second.
Okay.
I should have saved after gift trot. Oh, damn it.
You did save after gift trot.
No.
Oh,
I didn't
you
save.
Just...
See, you can totally do it backwards, but then you can't hit the thing.
No, you cannot advance.
And this time I'm going to actually save after gift trap.
Thank you. And don't gift the motherfucker.
I'm not.
He stole 35 gold. Yes, it died, so it doesn't matter. But still, he stole 35 gold.
Like, super butthurt about it. You've got like 150.
So? I might need that later. For spells and potions and healing things. Don't fight the...
Ah. Jesus.
Quit trying to go with the blue one because you have to stay still for that to work.
Yay.
Saving!
Yes.
Because fuck this shit.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. I'ma get the fuck up out of here. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
I'm sorry for the profuse language, but I'm frustrated. Yay! Go, baby, go.
Greater dog, here I come!
And dismemberment.
Well, sort of.
I mean, that's kind of what happens if you die.
Something like that. Well, not when you're fighting Greater Dog, because you just get porked to death. Biff, biff. Badoof. Ooh. Okay. Curls up in your lap, gets so comfortable, falls asleep.
And then wakes up.
Wakes up. So excited. And da da. Da da. Their dog wants to play. Stumble and throw it. Spots on the ground. Their dog picks up all the snow in the air and brings it to you. Dog's very tired. Rest set on you. Their dog wants some TLC.
Pet!
Pet that motherfucker. As you pet the dog, it sinks its entire weight onto you. You're moving slow. But you still haven't pet enough. Love yourself, I love you, HP maxed out. Pet. Pet decisively. Pet capacity reaches 100%. Dog flops over with his legs hanging in the air. What you gonna do? Oh, shit. Okay. Raider dog is contented.
Thank you.
Got you, you borky motherfucker.
Pum! Okay. I guess I could explore that thing, but I'm not gonna.
Yeah, you really need to.
Hey, buddy!
Human! This is your final and most dangerous challenge! Behold, the gauntlet of deadly terror!
Oh, motherfucker.
It's a dog. When I say the word, it will fully activate! Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice! Each part will swing violently up and down! Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain! Are you ready? Because I am about to do it!
Well, what's the holdup?
Hold up? What hold up? I'm about to activate it now!
That doesn't look very activated.
Well, this challenge, it seems, may be too easy to defeat the human with. Yeah, we can't use this one. I am a skeleton with standards. My puzzles are very fair. And my traps are expertly cooked. But this method isn't too direct. No glass at all. Away it goes. Phew! What are you looking at? This was another decisive victory for Papyrus! Yeah! Heh! Heh! Well, there you go.
I don't know what my brother's going to do now. If I were you, I would make sure I understood blue attacks.
Stay still.
Yeah. Appears to be nothing. Welcome to Snowden Town.
Yay!
Save. What do you need to use the box for?
I was gonna see if there was anything in it.
Nope.
Yay! Alright, before we start, okay.
We're cutting out like half of this episode.
Oh, that's rude.
And now, you know, this part.
Yeah. Okay. I'm kind of getting a feel before I start.
Got some groobies, got a weird
okay,
scarfed creature.
Alright, I'm gonna go back to the beginning now. I know. I just wanted to be aware of what I was getting into.
Don't want to walk to the other side of town? Try the undersnow tunnels. They're efficiently laid out.
Interesting. I'll think about that.
That lady over there. Something about her disturbs me.
Maybe it's the fact she's a rabbit with a rabbit.
Right.
Isn't my little cinnamon just the cutest? Bun buns are so adorable, tee hee. Bun.
Think I figured it out. No, never mind.
Awful teams tormented a local monster by decorating its tree like horns. So we started giving that monster presents to make it feel better. Now it's a tradition to put presents underneath the decorated tree.
Suppose that's one way to go about it. Guess it was a good thing those teens tormented that monster.
Sure.
Yo, you're a kid too, right? I can tell, because you're wearing a striped shirt.
Okay, that's...
Sure. This town doesn't have a mayor. But if there's ever a problem, a skeleton will tell a fish lady about it. Ah. That's politics!
A fish lady? Have we met the fish lady?
Nope.
Okay. Politics.
What's at the shop?
I'll get it in a minute! I like to talk to people first.
Everyone is always laughing and cracking jokes, trying to forget their modern crises. Dreariness, crowding, lack of sunlight. I would join them, but I'm just not very funny. At least I'm not making puns.
We all know the underground has problems, but we smile anyway. Why? We can't do anything, so why be morose about it? Smile.
At least I'm not making puns!
Oh gosh. All the doggies!
Better watch where you sit down here, kid. Because that big guy will jump into your lap and give you lots of love and attention.
We're sentries, but we never get any respect. I wish those skeletons would throw us a bone.
Yeah.
We love bones.
I'm thinking of getting a spiked collar to show off my personality. It makes a statement like, attach a leaf to me and take me for a walk, please.
Not wrong.
Watch out. Or... Okay. That's what Greater Dog says. What does Lesser Dog say? It's playing poker against itself.
How's that going?
It appears to be losing.
I put out a line for some gurgles today. Someone told me that there are plenty of fish in the sea. Well, I'm taking that seriously. I'm literally going to make out with a fish.
Oh, gee.
I guess I could ask Godnine, but I really think... I think she likes someone else already.
Okay. Sorry.
Those dogs are part of the Ow!
He just clawed me really hard.
I'm sorry, sweetie.
Ow.
Sorry, cat moment.
Those dogs are part of the Royal Guard, the elite military group led by Undyne. She's rude, loud, and beats up everybody who gets in her way. It's no wonder all the kids want to be like her when they grow up.
Right?
I want to be like Undyne when I grow up, too.
Sorry. I was checking. They had so much to say that somebody's very drunk.
Capital's getting pretty crowded, so I've heard they're going to start moving here. I don't want to see the erasure of our local culture. But I definitely want to see some city slickers slip into their butts. Yeah, bring them on.
That's probably the...
Isn't human food different from monster food? It does things like spoil. And when you eat it, it passes all the way through your whole body. Disgusting. I'd love to try it sometime. And I've heard they have things called bathrooms.
Okay.
No matter where I go, it's the same menu, the same people. Help! I want new drinks and hot guys. Well then, I guess the bartender's kind of hot.
Okay, sorry.
When has it ever been more than one after they stop talking? Grilbs said that he'd offer you a glass of water, but he doesn't touch the stuff.
That makes sense.
Because he's made fire.
Yeah. Anything else that he might... Nope. Okay, got it. Sorry. Alrighty. I can't get to the back door, so... Although I could try and mess with the music box, but I won't. Not today. Huh?
Don't waste your time.
Hello, traveler. How can I help you?
Yay, defense!
Yeah, get yourself some defense.
Heals.
11 HP times 2. Eat it twice. So it works twice.
Okay.
So that's one. That's a good one to get. Yeah, buy a couple of supplies. So, see what you can sell. Yeah, sell. Huh? Sell something. Does this look like a pawn shop? I don't know how it works where you come from, but... If I started spending money on old branches and used bandages, I'd be out of business in a jiffy. Oh, that's funny. Hella meta.
Yeah. Alright.
So now you go to your box.
I don't need the gloves because they're not gonna do anything since I don't attack.
You don't need the tough glove and you don't need the toy knife. So move those over.
Okay.
And that's okay.
I'm doing a thing.
Okay. Now equip your you're gonna get another set.
It's okay. I'll do that first so that it's off my,
Yeah, so it's not in your inventory. So, C.
Yep, sorry. Item.
Manly bandana. Use. Equip manly bandana.
Okay, so that should be good.
Yeah.
Oh, I should have talked to her. Shit.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. Alright. I'm gonna save. Thank you guys so much for watching. Very much appreciated. Please like, comment, and subscribe and let us know in the comments whether we're doing it wrong. And whoosh!
That's it.
Okay. Alright.
Thank you guys for watching.
Thanks. Bye. Okay, see you in the next one.
Catch you guys in the next one. Hello.
Well, I...
That was not me. I'm over here. Go away.